There are consecutive terms. X plus 1, X plus 2, X plus 3, X plus 4 is equal to 129. How to do it? X plus 1 into X plus 4 will give X square plus 5X. X plus 2 into X plus 3 will give a similar term, X square plus 5X. So we club them together. What we see is, we have left with X square plus 5X plus 4 and X square plus 5X plus 6. So now if I take X square plus 5X plus 5 is equal to Y, then Y square minus 1 is equal to 120. Then Y is equal to plus minus 11. So now we have X square plus 5X plus 5 is equal to 11 or minus 11. Solving it, 1 minus 6 minus 5 plus minus I root over 39 by 2. That is not the problem. The problem is how we approached it. We saw their consecutive terms, how we club them together. That X plus 1 and X plus 2, the takeaway message is that you will club the first term and the last term, because when we have consecutive terms and the middle terms, then we have the exactly required terms so that we can do this sum in an easy way.